Have I ever encountered an apparition? Well, what I would say is no, I have not encountered an apparition. So I'm going to take this response on a slightly different tack, much like my predecessor, Connie. I like the way she imposed her interpretation of the question. What I would say is I do think that it is possible that humans, certain humans can perceive the world in ways that I can't. Much like a spider experiences the world, a bat experiences the world in different ways, a whale experiences the world in a dramatically different way than I. They may actually perceive phenomenon that I have no ability to interact with. So, would it shock me that there are other humans that can perceive slightly different energy levels, slightly different wavelengths, or slightly different physical stimuli from me? No. Alas, I have only this limited subset of information processing. But as I meet more and more people from different walks of life, and they are convinced that they have encountered an apparition or a wraith or what have you, it gives me pause. I no longer discredit it outright. I may press them a little or describe it to me, etc. But I would be open to the meeting if they were of a similar ilk as my Toastmaster brethren.